wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of cash. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit space. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no.
Good morning, Walco. I'm Paul Miller.
And I'm Lucy Masali, and here are today's announcements.
Attention seniors, do you need help with your college applications? Do you have questions about the process, the essay, letters of recommendation, or anything else? The school counselors will be running an after-school application workshop from December 7th from 2:30 to 4. Bring your Chromebook to the active learning space where you can work on your applications with one of your friendly school's counselors.
The next five-hour pre-licensing class will be held on Tuesday and Thursday, December 14th and 16th in room 104, 5:30 to 8 p.m. Sign up at the library and remember to bring your permit, $45 cash only, and a pen. Enter the building at the flagpole entrance.
Are you interested in becoming a member of the Walco Vex robotics team? Do you have an interest in learning more about how to make things using a 3D printer, or maybe just have a project you would like to work on? If so, please plan on joining the Walco Tech Club. Our first meeting will be this Wednesday after school in T108. If you cannot attend, see a technology teacher for more information.
The next meeting of the Gay Straight Alliance and Youth for Unity will be on Monday, 12/6, immediately after school in room 209. Please see Ms. Servant if you have any questions.
And that's all the news you have for today, Walco. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.